A car caught fire near All India Institute of Medical Sciences in New Delhi. The person driving the car was going to Rohtak. The car got engulfed in flames due to short-circuiting in parts of the car. Fire tenders rushed to the spot to douse the flames. No casualty has been reported. The car was reduced to ashes. Correspondent Kapil from New Delhi for ANI.